All right. Hey y'all, how's it going? Army Queen Tierney, aka Positive Pinky. So, how y'all doing? I think I'm slowly but surely on the mend from the sinus infection. The pollen is probably not helping and the dust and stuff like that, but I'm doing what I can heal and I'm getting there. I'm gonna say I'm like 60%, so like more than halfway there, I think. So, but they can drag on, you know, but I'm hanging in there, you know. Overall, I'm doing good. You know, honestly, I sound worse than I actually feel. I mean, at least I, you know, didn't feel as achy today. I mean, I did like, let's see how many steps I did, like 36,000 today. So, but it was good. It was like, it was good to keep busy and it helped me kind of unplug, you know, even though I still posted quite a bit today. And yesterday, but I mean, it was good, you know, had some good days off, you know, good self-care days. This would be no joke, but nah, I'm good. Like, you know, I'm hanging in there. That's all I can say. I'm used to it, but it is frustrating. You know, it's an ongoing thing, you know, it's a full-time job. Like, people got no idea. Okay, let me stop. But nah, that's really my only complaint, as usual, is that the science problems are my only complaint, you know, and it's a valid complaint. Like, people gotta realize that. Okay, let me stop. But nah, otherwise I'm doing really good, and I'll be coming up on 5 months sober, you know, coming up in September, which is also my birthday month, so I really hope I'm completely better from the sinus infection for my 31st birthday. I swear, because last year, I remember I had one, like, right after my 30th birthday, and it sucked, like, for real, like, but it would suck if I was still sick with this on my birthday, but hopefully, because they can drag on for months, so I hope I can just make a good recovery, because I fucking swear, like, you know, it'd be tripping, but nah, it'd be facts, like, yeah, people got no idea, like, my ears hurt. My nose is stuffy right now. You know, it was fine most of the day. I felt fine. You know, I didn't feel as bad. But then, like, yeah, I think the two walks my sanctuary, kind of, like, the grass was hitting me and, you know, stuff like that. So, and I kind of have a sinus headache right now. It's really painful. But at least I could get out of my bed, you know. Like, last week, I mean, even when I'm not sick, sometimes I be in fetal position from the sinus headaches. Like, I mean, they'd be just as bad as migraines, in my personal opinion. Like, I don't care what nobody says. Like, like, let's get that straight. Okay, stop. But nah, honestly, like, I'm in better spirits today, at least. Like, my attitude was positive. I'm not saying that I'm not, like, positive attitude, because I am, you know. But, like, you know, sometimes it's really easy for me to, like, you know, get too much in my head or in the negative thinking. And, like, I've learned that I just gotta, like, you know, but yeah, I mean, being sick is a trigger. It's a trigger for flip stuff, you know. I mean, you know, I miss vid chatting with him and talking on the phone with him. You know, it's just really hard, you know, when I have a sinus infection like this, especially because they've become chronic. And, you know, he's gone, and it's just, it's put me in a really vulnerable place. I'm not gonna lie, it does. It puts me in a vulnerable place, and it's really hard. Like, I, you know, get really emotional about it, really angry about it, and it's like, I just didn't think that would happen at 30. I thought maybe at 50, you know, my voice cracked. But nah, seriously, like, you know, people gotta realize. But nah, I mean, he's watching from above, and, you know, so I shared on my Insta, and I don't know if I shared this post on Facebook. See, brain fog me mad real. People got no idea. But nah, like, I shared, there's two pages I really like on Instagram. One of them is My Therapy Tribe, and one of them is My Self-Love Supply. Am I saying that right? Yeah. Because my friend Amy Ladain told me about the self-love supply one, and I'm like, bet. Like, they have just such great, tips. Oh my God, like, the sinus headache is so bad. Oh my God. I should not have went out when the pollen is high. Okay, that's a lesson that I had to relearn. Okay. But honestly, the dust inside would make it bad. It's like, that's where it's like, I can't win, like, regardless. So it's like, I mean, if it was just outdoor, then I'd be like, okay, but honestly, okay, why do I keep saying you take what you can get? But no, it's true. You take what you can get. It's kind of like someone said that at like one of my meetings, and like recently, they're like, you take what you can get. And I was like, I can't. But nah, I'm hanging in there. Like, honestly, I sound worse than I actually feel. Like, because yeah, I felt great today. Like, I was getting a lot done. Like, probably the most I had in like a long, long time. Like, okay, let me be kind to myself. But nah. All right. So this is a cover that really speaks volumes to me. It pretty much sums my life, the vulnerability, the authenticity, and this very fucked up year of 30 and thriving. It was not exactly what I had in mind. I did not think I was gonna lose my friends slash single mother, because we were in a pretty deep relationship. I mean, we really had a lot of future plans, including what's the music. I mean, we were gonna record music together. I mean, so it hit hard. People gotta realize that, like, they be telling me how to grieve. I'm like, you know what? Until you have this happen, like, y'all got no idea. But you know what? People are gonna judge. So, you know what? Who cares? It's like people are gonna think what they want. I just let people think what they want because, like, it's taken me a long time to reach this level of confidence and to the point where it's like, you know what? If people gonna have an opinion about me, let them because it's like, who cares? Like, life's too damn short, like, for real. But nah, like, anyway. My voice is always so smoky on these videos, but I like it. I like it when my voice is smoky. It, like, turns me up. Let me stop. But nah, like, for real, like, okay. But anyway, yeah, it's been, yeah, I'm not gonna lie, 30 and thriving has been a very tough year. I mean, it's really tested me, and it has taught me a lot of valuable lessons. That's what I'll say about it. And yeah, it really has because oh my God, I was fine all day and now one wants to act up. But nah, I'm good. But sometimes we gotta laugh at ourselves, right? But nah, like, for real, like, what was I even saying? You know what? I'm gonna just get into the cover because you know what? Like, I feel confident that 31's gonna be a good year. I'm sorry, I hate when I put on makeup and then, my nose gets stuffy and then runny and it's like, ew, like, I don't want it to smear. It's TMI. Y'all probably don't need to know that, but anyway, I'm gonna do a live cover of People Like Us by Kelly Clarkson, and the song kind of reminds me of drinking, but in a good way, like, give me some, but nah, like, for real, it does bring back, let's just say vulnerable mo okay, let me not, okay, all right, I hope you all enjoy it, okay. We come into this world unknown, but know that we are not alone. They're trying to knock us down. Can't. But change is coming. It's our time now. No, for real. Hey, everybody loses it. Everybody wants to throw it all away sometimes. And hey, yeah, I know what you're going through. Don't let it get the best of you. You're making out alive. Oh, people like us, we've gotta stick together. Keep your head up, nothing lasts forever. Here's to the damn to the lost and forgotten. Hard to get high when you're living on the bottom. Oh, 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 the old misfits living in a world on fire. Oh, 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 singing for the people like us, people like us. Hey, this is not a funeral, it's a revolution after all. Your tears have turned to rage. Just wait, everything will be okay. Even when you feel like it's going down in flames. Oh, people like us, we've gotta stick together. Keep your head up, nothing lasts forever. Here's to the damned, to the lost and forgotten. Hard to get high when you're living on the bottom. Oh, 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 your misfits living on a world on fire. Oh, 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 singing for the people like us, the people like us. Oh, 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 we just gotta turn it up loud when the flames get higher. Oh, oh, singing for the people like us, the people like us. They can't do nothing to you, can't do nothing to me. This is the life that we choose, this is the life that we bleed. Now we fist in the air, come out and drown in the day. Tonight we're gonna change forever. Everybody loses it, everybody wants to throw it all away sometimes. Oh, people like us, we've gotta stick together. Keep your head up, nothing lasts forever. Here's to the damned, of the lost and forgotten. How to get high when you're living on the bottom. Oh, 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 your misfits living in a world on fire. Oh, 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 singing for the people like us, the people like us. Oh, 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 just gotta turn it up loud when the flames get higher. Oh, 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 singing for the people like us, people like us. Oh, 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 misfits living in a world on fire. Oh, 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 singing for the people like us, people like us. Whoa, just gotta turn it up loud when the flames get higher. Oh, whoa, sing it for the people like us, the people like us.